bitch. Hey, we just got your Girilisha.
Yeah. It's no new tools. Hey. Yeah. You know, we don't follow rules, hey. Yeah. Okay, we out here. I will introduce myself in a minute. It is the ancient one, come through with hieroglyphics. Back then, that's how I used to write my lyrics. Whenever I be coming through spitting, it's no gimmick. Man, we freestyle straight from the dome. If you're not willing to come through, then you should go home. I mean, we out here, man, we spitting the zone. This is tools and it's not really, really my flow. But I usually use those whenever I be out there. These niggas out here, no, these niggas there, he don't care. I mean, when I bring it down to the scale, I'm from this place called Attridge Hill. I mean, everybody around here, they know me well. When I come through, a lot of stories from my mind I always tell. Like that one, they know called Kai. That's how I do this shit, man, that shit fly. Everybody I spoken to, give me a reply. And I know right now, my nigga, it's that time for it to fly. I'ma release it in a minute. These niggas know that how we out here busy killing it. Trying to get the skill elevating to the next. When I come through, my nigga, man, it's like theft. Whenever I steal the spotlight and steal the show, these niggas out here know, man, we gonna go. Although B.O.I.B. had to be put to rest, we're still out here, my nigga, putting it to the test. Yeah, I mean the skill on the ciphers. Niggas out here rapping from the dome, from the heart, man, they hyper. But it's alright though. Whenever we come through, my nigga, we only come through with the tight flow. Fuck it, man, I just wanna squeeze this shit and get every single drop of blood from it. But there's no blood from the stone. That's why I'm always coming through, nigga. Oh my, fuck it. Never stop. When I come through, my nigga, man, the mic might drop. But my skill will never manage upstairs. I mean, it even comes through in upsells. Just like a guy who was working in retail. Man, I'll come through, man, these stories are real tell. Whenever I be grabbing the mic, this nigga got me on the spotlight. It's weird tonight. It's like, I don't even know, man. I'm a one-man cypher. And I see niggas out here, man, this some type of way for us to come and even come and even cut.
Check. Oh, breaking the ice, quickly placing the spines, cause this brain is divine. Yeah, they say we're wasting our time, but we're spitting in this mic like we're tasting some wine. What? Your punchlines that you wanna get. A sort of cattle come with hotter sweat, the thought of wet. But I just told them I'm a different kind of species, making sure I bring shit like I'm showing you some pieces. Walking them flows, you think I'm Jesus. Every time they say this guy, man, I don't believe this. Saying this thing, yo, I'm the greatest of things. Out of this mind like this thing was telekinesis. Hey yo, I don't think it's a freestyle. Maybe this is like a street script that I wrote when I was sitting down, killing sounds and we read ill shit. And yo, this beat is proper, proper, we're spitting harder. And you know that this is on a level, yahoo, makataya. Man, I just hold them, and you know that in the skill ground, we more like golden. Yo, bring the game, yo, where's the token? Yo, we have it, cause it's our inner soul. And when we kill it, you just wicked nigga. We just come with ill shit. Now they think that we are fucking doping. Nigga, I'm just dropping the microphone when I just bust. They be thinking that hip-hop, man, it is dust. But it's something that you should listen, as I just must wanna show you. For a winner with a lot of confidence, doing this shit, man, for no audience. That's the way I'm confident, showing this African subcontinent that come with my punchlines that are prominent. Fuck, man, yo, wearing is prominent. When we doing it, this shit, man, we just got them playing. Yo, every time we flip and drop the paints, we write words that tighter than nice girls, than white girls, or even black chicks. Nigga, you know we have this. I just wanna come with the skill that is just drastic and make it short that I burn hot vanilla acid. Fuck, man, this beat is just magic. We just wanna rap for eternity, but that is fucking damn impossible. Sicker than a hospital, man, there is no obstacle. We are so phenomenal. Hey yo, fuck that. Hey yo, shit. Hey yo, nigga, man, do you love that? Man, I don't know. We just too good. Shit sounds like voodoo. Put it on YouTube, nigga, man, it's just too good. Who's you? Who's you? Hey, you know, nigga, this is too good. Let me say, yo, yo, you know, man, this too good. This view cannot even get like 2 views. I think it should get a lot. Nigga, it's too good. Yeah. Hey, yo. Shit, man, who's dude? Strength from Goku. Yeah, y'all from the squad camp, just understand. Master, this flows just like Aquaman.
La familia. Stone again, la familia. When play, you join with us. Yes, you know, you ain't familia. Keep on shooting, these niggas don't understand, man, that I keep on oozing like a motherfucking ghost. When I keep on coming without the Ghostbusters, these niggas getting cuffed up. Maybe they getting locked in a metal box. Niggas can't even fucking be rocked with the armor guard. But they don't understand that I keep throwing these swords like I'm a ninja with it. Like my tongue chief, so slashing prices like we in shop, right? Picking pay. These niggas don't understand that with their lives no fucking fair when it comes to that. Yo, rapping for any time from winter, autumn, December to May. I don't give a fuck, niggas out here got to play. It's like they got a motherfucking box of Lego all day. Keep on building the blocks. Niggas don't understand that when it comes to the rapping, man, I keep throwing these shots. Fuck it, they getting cocked up in the head like they're a bunch of fucking chickens getting caught. You get it? It means they getting slaughtered up. If they can't fucking produce no hot lyrics or anything we can feel for the next generation, these niggas getting hit, man. These niggas out here, they're like featherweights, they getting weightless. I don't give a fuck, man, I be like caveless. Why? Cause I'm certified with that suicide shit. Niggas out here, man, they fucking like sharp right shit. Why? Cheap enough for everybody to afford it. Get out here in a four-door floor with 4 wings. Get the four-horse lord, get the four-horse fuck like that. And then slaughtered, of course. These niggas out here, man, they think they be rapping with laws. But I'm the only one actually going 254 and something. Fucking baking these lyrics like I'm a motherfucking muffin without fucking gloving. These niggas don't understand like a hot potato. I keep on fucking twisting and maybe switching like I'm a circuit jugger. Jiggling these niggas out here thinking that they fucking have a description, or maybe like his idea or something. But what the fuck is rap shit? Music is a bop when we bump in. That's why I call the boom back. Cause you get your neck snapped every time you try to beam like that. These niggas out here getting whacked like me, the mafia. Got the motherfucking Italian impact. Niggas out here getting smacked. I don't give a fuck, man. You know how it is. I'm like a motherfucking man. In fact, the motherfucking discipline brats. You wanna grab a little microphone and think they can actually do that and talk back. When niggas like me actually start to rap. Done with that, but come back. They can't say kill the beat. So I got to make sure like the sun, man, I bring the heat. I don't give a fuck, you know how it is. Like a farmer, I always bring nutritionist lyrics like I got the weed. So maybe I'm going it with foods. Fuck it, excuse me, I don't spend a lot of time in the booth. So I actually got much practice.